For me, he really shows that he cares about us because he says it. He says that I care for all my students and I really want y'all to succeed.
She would make me do things that I thought that I wasn't comfortable with in our leadership class last year, such as, you know, planning like a project or leading a group of student council people. And that really helped me to see the potential that I have.
Every time I'm down, she pulls me in the hallway and asks what's wrong and a lot of stuff, but she won't quit until I tell her.
And we are getting down on ourselves, she will not accept us getting down. And she always has this saying where a mistake does not become an error unless you refuse to fix it.
Whenever I'm down, he helps me. If I'm sad, he cheers me up. He's just like my number one fan.
She be nice and be kind. When we make a mistake, she never lets us down. And she says, keep on trying until you get it right.
Whenever we do something wrong, she makes us feel better about it and just says you can do better next time.
No matter the time or the place, he was going to help me out and stop what he was doing just to make sure I understood what was going on.
Like, if I need to redo something and I wasn't really good at it, she'll help me with it.
She's always there, like if you need something, she'll help you out, and she teaches good. If we need help, she will keep helping us and not just give up on us immediately.
If we have a hard time doing math, she at least gives us some tools that we can work on, and she doesn't just say, just keep on practicing. She comes over there and helps us and explains what we're doing wrong.
He made sure he set aside his own time. Like, even when he was supposed to, like, he has a family at home that he wants to go home to, but he was willing to stay after school just for me.
So when we can't understand something, she gives us a sense.
She'll, like, give you a different way to look on out, like, things in life. Like, it doesn't matter if it's calculus. If you need help in that class, I should help you, or if it's English.
Well, she helps me fix the mistake and then get it right again.
And she celebrates when we learn something new.
If we do something good, she celebrates us, like, it makes us feel good about ourselves.
When I really need someone to talk to, she's always there, and she knows when I'm, like, really sad or something.
She always has a smile in the morning, and she always we always hug her and she hugs us back.
No matter what kind of day she was having, it was like her room was bright and it was happy and welcoming and it just made you feel good.
She's really positive, and sometimes I may not be as positive as her, so when I'm really like sad and negative, I just look up to her and I see her smiling and it makes me smile.
She gives me a hug because I do good stuff for her.
They really care about me as a person. It's not just about school and, hey, you know, you have homework, like, get it done. It's, whenever I go into tutoring, it's always, hey, how are you first? It's not, hey, do you have your homework? And I think that's really wonderful.
She has real conversations with me, asking how my day has gone.
She's just kind of there to talk to whenever I need someone for advice or counseling.
She's an outside source I can come to for a discussion, and whenever I just need some time to talk, I can come to her room and sit down for a while.
I don't really have any problems, but I feel like if I did, they would be there to talk to him about any of it.
He's really all about us and getting higher education and being successful throughout our life.
She's coming about me. She's coming about everyone else, even if it's not in our class or if it's not in our grade. She wants everybody to be treated fairly.
I know Miss Kane and Miss White care for me.
I know Coach Austin and Miss Davis care about me.
I know Miss Rahima and Miss Langer cares about me.
I know Miss Lawrence cares about me.
I know that Miss Teets and Miss McCutcheon care about me.
I know Coach Crutcher and Coach Chu care about me.
I know Coach Rye and Mr. Seitz care about me.
I know Miss Cooper cares about me.
I know Miss Arp cares about me.
I know Miss McKeithen cares about me.
I know Mr. Shipp cares about me.
I know Miss Sozier cares about me.
I know Ms. Arp, Coach Eddie, and Ms. May really care about me.